So, you know what? I think maybe we can get there without having to do this. Because, see, those are A, and this is K, right? And so then the period we define as pi over 2. So this one is where K is 1. Okay, here's a problem. Okay, so you've got an amplitude of 1/2 in this formula here. Is this graph of this? What is this a graph of? And then this is a graph now. So in this case here, okay, so this is, so from here to here is, that's, this is 2 pi. Okay, I got it. I think I can do this one. He's making it harder than you should. So we start at 0. And the formula is 1.5. So our amplitude is 1.5. And then our period is going to be. Period equals 2 pi over k, right? And we know here that k equals 1. Therefore, the period is 2 pi. So then, I think the way this goes.